Hi, Pam here from How To Pam. Today what I'm doing is I'm going to mow my lawn. I'm going to start up my lawn tractor here. We've had quite a bit of rain, so of course the grass is pretty long. So she hasn't been used for a little bit. So what I'm going to do is I've put some gas in her, and now I'm going to check the oil, which is something you should always do. Trusty little ragamuffin. See, it's all clean. Beauty. It's about half full, it shows there. And this is your air filter. And on the manual, it says that you should check it every 25 hours. And, but in a dusty environment, like where we're living, I would suggest you check it every time before you mow. So, make sure there's no goop and clogs and looks pretty good, nice and clean. So what we'll do, start her up. Get her going. Get her done. An edging around there, and the way to get closest to it as possible is by going using the right side of my mower. It spits out this side, so of course I want this side to go along the trimming. So what different heights, the different heights that you want, you adjust your heights right here. So if you want it lower or a little bit higher. And when you're not doing anything, you have it up higher so you're not shooting rocks out or anything. And this here gets my belt going and allows my blades to go. And of course, being on an acreage, you have some low, you know, patches that aren't grassy. And sometimes you'll hit a bone, thanks to the dogs, you know, or a rock that's up a little higher, and it'll dull your blades. So you can take an angle grinder and sharpen your blades. That's what we do. So with the different levels, the different heights, what I'm going to do is I'm going to have it not the closest. I don't want a real close cut because it's probably the grass is probably still a little wet. So I'm going to have it on the second level, and that's what I'll do. So, but I'm not going to put that in until I get on the grass because I don't want to go shooting rocks or anything. thanks for stopping by. That's how we do the lawn here on our acreage, and that's how we get her done. So thanks. This is How To Pam on how we mow our lawn.